Everyone, welcome to Imperial Gardens Double Break number 1353 of 1516 Upper Deck Contours. Last team that ended in the break was the Edmonton Oilers on May 11th at 7:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. And to our current day and time, it's currently Wednesday, May 11th at 11:31 p.m. Eastern Time. And we are broadcasting live on Breakers TV here. And for anybody that hasn't registered on our break page, really appreciate it if you did. You can register out there. Normally see everything else in the queue there. 1353. And our serial numbers tonight are 8436921231 and 4113. So here we go. So 2311 4113 is our other set of numbers. Sealed. And sealed. Okay, so here we go. 2311. Box number one for tonight. Start the break off with a youth movement autograph, 199 of 399 of Sean Couturier for the Flyers, and a Jared McCann rookie resume, 399. Got a club crest jersey of Jacob Delarose from Montreal, and a rookie resume of Colton Pareko, 399 for the Blues. One is a youth movement auto number 2249 of Nathan MacKinnon for the Avalanche, and a Contours Sapphire of Nick Bjugstad, 499. Base. And our next one is a club crest patch of Noah Hanifin, 51 of 75 for the Hurricane. And a Mark Scheifele, 122/499 for the Jets. And on to box two, which is 41/13. Start the break off with a Contours rookie of Vincent Hinostroza, 499 for the Blackhawks. Rookie resume of Hunter Shane Carrick for the Canucks. We have a Jumbo Fabrics for the Chicago Blackhawks of Marian Hossa. And a Sapphire of Owen Nolan out of 499 for the Sharks. Right, we got a die cut rookie auto going out to the Ottawa Senators of Matt Pumple, number 192/199 for the Ottawa Senators, and a Phil Kessel, 499 for the Penguins. And final pack. Finishing up the break with a Show Me Some Glove, Jonathan Quick jersey for the LA Kings, and a rookie resume of Matt Pumple, number 9 of 99 for the Sens. And base. So there we have it, guys. So I think in about two nights from now, I think we got Contours again, and like every second night, we might have a Contours. So there we have it, guys.